Sally seems to have a dream life. She has her dream man, Raymond. Isn't he wonderful? And Sally has her heart set on a dream house.
I want this house.
Well, maybe it'll be ours someday.
I just feel like it's calling me.
Indeed, Sally's house is calling her.
Hello?
Or rather, this guy, Jeff, the house's owner, is calling. So Sally and Raymond go to meet Jeff and see the house of Sally's dreams. Maybe Sally should have dreamed of something else.